This short video will provide you with a valuable overview of the unique characteristics of a high I individual in the DISC model. If you are a high I, this video will help you understand your unique behavioral strengths and potential challenges. When interacting and communicating with a high I, keep these insights in mind to improve that experience. High I, influencing. People with high I as their primary behavioral style comprise about 38% of the population, making this group the largest group of the four DISC styles. A high I is generally outgoing, charming, persuasive, sociable, enthusiastic, optimistic, and impulsive. They enjoy and get energized by collaborating with others and tend to be very entertaining people. If you know someone that can walk into a room where they don't know anyone and have a crowd around them laughing and chatting 5 minutes later, that person is probably a high I. Their primary emotion is optimism. If you ever had a salesperson who was a very high I, they may stare at the results of their worst quarter ever and think, "Wow, my next quarter results are going to look great compared to this one." At work, they are strong team motivators. They bring optimism and enthusiasm to the group. You can count on a high I to approach problems with creativity and provide outside-of-the-box solutions. If conflict arises, they will step in to negotiate a solution. However, if the conflict involves them directly, they may avoid it to maintain harmony in the relationship. They deal with change well and adapt quickly to unforeseen situations. You are likely to hear lively conversation and laughter in the break room or someone's cubicle if an I is involved in the conversation. They like to tell a good joke, but may mess up the punchline. If an I entered a crowded elevator, they would probably have everyone talking and laughing by the time they reach their floor. While the high I is very creative, they may also lack attention to detail. They may not remember when your birthday is, but they will be more than happy to celebrate it with you. They have a tendency to trust everyone they meet and may overlook people's shortcomings. The high I's primary stress reliever is interaction with others. When things become stressful, an I can turn from sociable and overly chatty and become too optimistic. If you are under a tight deadline, you may need to remind a high I to stay focused on the tasks at hand, as they may have challenges with time management. They can also be over-promotional under stress. An I may have a tendency to abandon their position in order to avoid conflict, as they want to be liked above everything else. If you organize a meeting at work and you forget to include a high I, you'll hear about it from them afterwards. They need to feel included. When communicating with a high I, it's important to allow time for socializing and connecting on a personal level. Do not stick with the hard numbers and facts. An I will relate better to the human side of things. Be sure to ask an I for their opinion and expect a certain amount of fun and energy in your encounter. They are action-oriented and make quick decisions, so get to the action items quickly and be sure to write down any details for them. They will be motivated by praise, flattery, and popularity, as they like social recognition. They fear social rejection, so the last thing you want to do with an I is to isolate or shun them. They need to be around others and feel accepted to be their best. Most people have a combination of 2 to 3 of the other DISC styles as part of their total behavioral profile. The most evident or visible style is called their core style. All of the descriptors we have covered here are for people with a core style of I, or influencing. Understanding these tendencies in yourself and in others can be very helpful at work and in your personal relationships. We can't change the behavioral styles of other people, but we can recognize and adapt to other styles. Be sure that you view the other DISC behavioral style videos and understand those individuals' unique characteristics. Applying the DISC tool will help you understand others, adapt to their style, and improve interactions and communication.